Morgan Debaun launched Blavity as a digital media company for Black millennials in 2014. Now it has seven brands covering news, politics, travel, tech, and lifestyle. It produces digital content and live events, and the company says it's the largest ad network targeting Black consumers.
Welcome to the Blavity Fam!
I started this company when I was 24, so I was a young CEO. I'm still learning every single day on how to be a responsible and effective leader and starting to bring people along with me on that journey and really empowering my team. During the pandemic, I really learned how to lead with empathy, and I listened a lot more because I had time to slow down and listen to my audience, listen to our consumer, listen to my employees. I'm definitely a little bossy, and I am definitely stubborn. Entrepreneurs have to be stubborn. You have to believe something and be unmovable in that belief. I think that I am decisive and I am fearless, and that has given me the audacity to dream really big and to inspire others to dream big. And Blavity is very much a manifestation of a vision in my mind. I have a lot of mentors. I am not shy about asking for help or asking for advice. And it's been, I think, one of the reasons why Blavity has been successful. I've had a tribe of people.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.